have seen a few people test Flex Seal on a bucket. That's a lot of damage.